Hello, thank you for taking a look at Solulink's linking technology, where we can link pretty much any biomolecule to any other biomolecule or surface. Some of the unique features of Solulink's linking technology are that it's very fast, pretty much can link any components together. It's controllable. There's specific covalent coupling that makes it controllable. It's very versatile. It's highly reproducible. It's scalable from nanograms, micrograms to grams and kilos. It's high yielding. One of the unique features of the technology is that we provide very high yields, which and also is very easy to purify based on the structure. It's quantifiable. There's a signature wavelength, the UV traceable wavelength within the linker itself that allows you to quantify the amount of conjugate you have versus other components, which is very useful in process improvements or other industrial applications. It's super stable due to the ring structure of the linker. It's stable at different wide range of pHs and PCR temperatures. It can be used for all kinds of machine-oriented linking, for example, on oligosynthesis machines or peptide synthesis machines. And there's all kinds of links and spaces you can put into the linker. At the bottom of the slide, there's a structure showing you how the two components combine to form the conjugation link. Conjugation linkers are used to develop all kinds of assays. On the left, you can see the different types of biomolecules and surfaces. You link these together and you can provide labeling for antibodies for flow cytometry, immunohistochemistry, different diagnostics, automation of assays using magnetic beads, immunoassays, and many other applications. So it can all the types of things that we do, we've vertically integrated a number of different linkers into a number of different products. For example, the magnetic beads, agarose beads. We have a unique biotinylation and digoxygen and linking product system, all kinds of dyes, HRP, AP. We have bead link kits, antibody-oligo kits. We're the first to make those products, and many other types of applications. If you'd like to know more, please contact us. Phone number is 858-625-0670. Email address is here on this slide and our website. Thank you very much.